Well, I was very fascinated by surgery videos. I used to watch open heart surgery, eye transplant, and that really fascinated me. My pediatrician also played an important role when I used to visit him as a kid. I was always very intrigued by the way he conducted himself and how he was very informative. So I wanted to be like him. And also, I have been around engineers and I find the job a little boring. So it was always a very clear choice for me. It was going to be medicine.